Tonight, everyone. Tonight, I want to greet you all in the wonderful name of our Lord and Savior Jesus Christ. Tonight, I want to testify of the goodness of the Lord. I have been in this ministry for 8 years, but I have been sick for 14 years. I was diagnosed HIV positive. But I stayed in the ministry and I abide under the anointing, and I did not give up. I did not give up, and I did not give up hope, and I had faith that one day the Lord will do it. And coming down to the results, I said to the Lord, I said, I know you already healed my body, but I need confirmation. And when the results came back, it came back undetectable.
Come on, somebody, healed or aged, amen. 16 years, he said. Glory to Jesus.
To you, so hold on and do not give up. Do not give up. Stay and press on.